Hi everyone, my name is Amit Raj. Currently, I'm pursuing master's from IIT Indore. And in this video, we are going to talk with Rishi, who is currently pursuing MTech CSE from IIIT Hyderabad. So in this video, we'll get to know each and everything about IIIT Hyderabad, MTech CSE, especially about admission process, hostel life, mess food, fee structure, placements, everything that any guy should know who is trying to get into the IIIT Hyderabad. So thank you so much, Rishi, for joining us.
Thank you for inviting me.
So let's start with a quick introduction from your side.
Okay. So my name is Rishi Nayak, and I'm from Bhilai, Chhattisgarh. I completed my BTech in 2023 from BIT Durg, Bhilai Institute of Technology Durg. Maine GATE ka exam diya tha, and I scored 1413 rank in GATE 2023. So after that, I gave PGEE. And secured a seat here in IIIT Hyderabad. Along with that, I got admission offers from IIIT Bangalore as well as BITS.
Great, great. So let's start with the admission process of IIIT Hyderabad. So how things works here? Like, what are the types of admission process here? Like, how we can get into the IIIT Hyderabad? After getting the seat into the IIIT Hyderabad, is there an interview process? And what is the difficulty of that interview process? Each and everything, please explain in very detail.
Okay. So the admission process happens from PGEE, starts from PGEE, where you have to give an exam. So PGEE is a two-part exam, we can say. It's a three-hour exam in which 1.5 hours, the starting half of the exam is aptitude, and the other half is your technical part. So yeah, one thing for which PGEE is known for its aptitude part, and it's quite difficult, I can say, than what it is asked in GATE. So aptitude part is exam ka is very good, and then you have a technical part. So once you clear the aptitude, your technical will be checked, and then from this year they started releasing a cutoff, and the process then continues. So there are no interviews for last 2 or 3 years, I guess. For 2 years there are no interviews, and they just release a cutoff according to which you are called for further rounds.
Yeah, I think for the MSCC only they are interviewing students.
Yeah, for okay. MS, you just have to attempt the aptitude part of the exam, not the technical one. And after the aptitude, if you clear the aptitude, they will call you for an interview.
Okay, great, great. So, let's discuss now with the academics, like how many courses you have to do there, how the marking scheme there, is there any kind of TA work you have to do? And how are the faculties, are you satisfied with the faculties you have for the subjects? So explain everything in detail.
Okay, so there are two branches in MTech CSE. The one is MTech CSE and the other is MTech CSIS, which is information security on the domain. And there are 90 seats in CSE and 30 seats in CSIS. In the first semester, both the CSE people and the CSIS people have to do 4 mandatory courses, which are DSAPs, data structures and algorithms for problem solving. The second one is SSD, systems and software development. The third one is advanced operating system. And the fourth one is a mathematics course, which is a combination of 2 half courses. And the first semester is of 18 credits, and the rest 3 semesters are of 16 credits each. So in your complete MTech, you have to complete 66 credits, and the MTech is a complete coursework based program here.
Okay, so you don't have to give thesis in the last semester or something like that,
no,
what
we
usually
don't have
IITs
that.
And IIITs follows. Okay.
So we don't have a thesis or any research work. It is done in MS. The MTech here is complete coursework based.
Okay, okay. So are they allowing for the internship, to the students to go for 6 month, 2 month internship?
So, no, the final semester is also a credit based semester. We don't have an internship based semester here, but there are summer internships for which you can apply in your summer before your third semester in the months of May, June and July. You can apply for that, and you can do a summer
basically
internship.
2 month internship allowed there, like you can go
Yeah,
for 2 months.
2 to 3 months. Yeah, 8 to 12 weeks. Yeah.
Okay. So now let's discuss about the hostel life. How many hostels are there? Like, which type of accommodation is there? Like, one single, double, triple, and what is there
Okay,
any AC available
so
in that? And everything, is the what about the girls' hostels? Everything in detail.
Okay, so the MTech people, the boys get residence here in old boys hostel, or which is otherwise known as Palash Nivas, and it's a double sharing room, and the hostel life is quite good. You make good friends here, which help you with everything, your assignments, your courseworks, and everything. And I guess girls get single room. We boys don't. We get a sharing room.
Okay. How many girls and boys hostels are there?
As much as I know, there are, I guess, three boys hostel, but the MTech people get only OBH, not any
Okay,
other
okay.
hostel.
Those are for the BTech students.
Yeah.
That's good. So let's discuss about the mess food. Like, how many mess are there, and do they provide non-veg in that mess food? And what about the Jain
Yes.
food? Like, do they provide Jain food there? So please discuss everything in detail.
Okay. So there are four messes here in IIIT Hyderabad. One is North Mess, this other is South Mess, one is Kadamba, and the last one is Yuktahar. So Yuktahar is a Jain-based mess, pure vegetarian, and you just get non-vegetarian food in Kadamba. Rest all the three messes are vegetarian messes.
And
So yeah, a combination of all the cultures and states.
so how many meals they provide? 4 meals per day.
Yeah, four meals, including the evening snacks. You have
Okay.
breakfast, you have lunch, you have dinner, and an evening snacks.
Okay. And what about the non-veg? Like, do they provide non-veg as well?
Yeah, we get biryani and curries and everything. There are enough options in non-vegetarian food as well. So
So
mess
do
is
you
not a
have to?
problem.
Okay. So mess food is good. Like, you are satisfied with the mess food, I
We all know how mess food really
Yeah.
is, and I won't say satisfied, but yeah,
Yeah.
काम चल जाता
ठीक है, सही है. So
है.
now let's discuss about the the fees structure. Like, how much you have to pay per semester for the academics as well as the for the mess and the for accommodation, everything. Like, how much you have to pay per semester?
So tuition fee this year, this semester, I paid around 1,90,000 as tuition fee. And mess and hostel in combined, I paid around 45, but that is around 35, because 45, 10,000 you have to pay as a caution money fee in your first semester, which will be refunded.
Okay.
So your total semester fee lands up around 225 on an
Okay.
average. It varies depending on the mess you take and the meals you take.
Okay.
So for guys or girls who have taken non-vegetarian food, it will be slightly higher, 1,000 or 2,000, but yeah, no, not a very large difference. Around 225 you can say per semester. So
Okay,
your
great.
overall MTech fee lands up to around 9 lakhs for 2 years, and you get a stipend, AICT scholarship of 12,400. So that can be compensated as well. Also, there are options for other internships like Reliance Foundation. And one thing in IIIT Hyderabad is IIIT Hyderabad also provides a scholarship from their own, in which a seniors help you with your fees. So you can look into that as well.
Okay, great. So fees is not like a big deal there. Like banking will also provide you loans and
Yes.
yeah.
If you'll mention the name to banks, they will easily provide you with loans. I myself have taken a loan, so it's an easy
Yeah.
process. You don't have to worry about your fees and everything.
Great. So now let's discuss about the placements, like, which is very important for everyone. So before that, I want to know about the
Yes.
coding culture, because for MTech CSE, we used to have 2 year, and in that we have to complete lots of courses, and we have to prepare for the placements as well. So how are things going for you? So please describe about the coding culture and for the basically for the MTech CSE guys.
Okay, so one thing for which IIIT Hyderabad is known is for its coding culture, I know. And the coding culture is great if you talk about UGs as well as PGs. So everyone here is, has interest or has developed an interest, I would say, in coding. And coding is a mandatory part, I'd say, that you have to code and you have to keep up with your skills and maintain your skills for your placements as well. So yeah, coding is great here.
Yeah, so
The
like
culture is
basically,
great.
yeah, the guy who will be going to get into the IIIT Hyderabad, you have to do code because the culture is there. And if you don't want to get into that, still, if you'll see your surrounding that everyone is doing
Yes.
coding, then you will get into that.
Yeah. One
And
thing
then start.
I would also like to add is the seniors are really helpful. So once your admission process is done, they'll guide you with your coding journey. They'll tell you how to proceed, what resources you have to look into, and they'll guide you all along. So in any way, in any time, if you have any doubt, they'll just simply tell you do this or do that, and they'll resolve it. So
Great,
yeah,
great.
coding culture is great, and the senior junior interaction is also great. There is no ragging, there is nothing of
Yeah.
that kind, and they'll help you with every turn of your journey.
Yeah. Yeah, seniors are very helpful in your journey because
Yeah.
whatever the thing
Yes.
they have experienced, they don't want that their juniors
Yeah.
should also
They
experience. So
don't want to they don't want you to repeat the same mistake that they have done. So
yeah.
they'll keep a check on that also, that you are doing
Eventually,
all the right things and you're doing it in
yeah,
the right way.
eventually we are making this video because of that only. So this is the main purpose
Yeah,
that
yeah,
our juniors
yeah.
should not get difficulties while they are switching for the
Yes,
college.
yes, yes,
Yeah,
yes.
so let's discuss
Because,
about the placements. Like which are the top companies come to our IIIT
Okay.
Hyderabad, and how is the placements things going on there? If anyone getting
Okay.
into the IIIIT Hyderabad, what they should have into their mind, like are they going to get good package or what? So please describe.
Okay, so we all know the current scenario which the market is facing right now, and I don't want to hoax or give any false opinions on placements. So this year we have had a hit. Every college
Yeah, even all
is
the
suffering
old
from that.
IITs as well got a
Yes,
hit. So
old and new IITs, triple IITs,
yeah,
every
everywhere.
college is suffering from it, and it's not as great as it is being told previously about triple IIT Hyderabad, that those high means and medians. So this impact has an effect on every college, not just triple IIT Hyderabad. But yeah, if you'll keep up with the market and maintain your skill sets, you will definitely get placed. We don't have the current statistics of this year, so I won't make any comment on the numbers. And yeah, there are decent placements, but it is a little difficult now. It's
Yeah.
tougher to get those placements which you can get easily in the COVID
Yeah,
years
normal
when
times.
there
Yeah,
was
like
no mass hike. Yeah.
this is actually the thing where even I'm the placement manager of IIT Indore. So we have faced
Okay.
lots of issues because companies are
Yeah.
coming this year, but they're not hiring, because they
Yeah.
don't have this much
So
need.
we have all the top
Yeah.
recruiters now also. All those big names are here this year as well. But the number of students they're taking, and from MTech
Yeah.
also. This I want
Yeah.
to specify that MTech there are sometimes a barrier which we
Yeah.
have to face, and the intake is also less when compared to the UG students.
Yeah,
So
this is
yeah.
actually a problem everyone is facing, but this is not the issue.
Yes.
If you talk about the placements of IIT Hyderabad, you can compare it with the old IIT's placements, how
Sure,
much the
sure,
old
sure.
IIT's placements used to be. Yeah.
Yeah.
So I want
Even
to
the
tell
bigger
this.
names, the bigger IITs are also facing this backlash of students not getting placed, and it has become a slower process now when we are
Yeah.
comparing to the previous placement seasons. So I guess I don't know when this will be better in terms of placements and numbers, but it will take some time.
Yeah,
This is
but
all what I
yeah,
want to say. It will
it
take some
may
time.
happen that the next year when you guys will be, or the next year when you guys will be sitting for the placement, that time everything will be very good and
But
you will be.
no false hopes or any false
Yeah.
promises. Nobody knows what will happen, and
Yeah, but there is one
We can just
surety
hope
that
for.
yeah, if you are very good in that coding and DSA and everything on the
Obviously,
core subjects.
if you are willing to maintain your skills and updating your skills at every point, and if you are willing to dedicate a lot, you will definitely get placed.
Yeah, definitely. Like, no need to like worry that about the market and the things and all.
Huh.
If you are going to give it a
Yes.
good time into that, you are definitely going to get a good
You just have
placements.
to work harder for that.
Yeah.
That's all.
Yeah, so I think we have covered all the things that any guy should know in the trip, who is getting into the IIIT Hyderabad. Except that, anything you want to add into that this video?
Yes, I want to talk about the academics of IIIT Hyderabad. As I mentioned before, there are no internship semesters or any practice school like BITS or IIIT Bangalore. So the academics here is quite tough, which is good in a way because you will learn things from your assignments. The assignments here are great. They are difficult, but they are great. You can place a single assignment in your resume as well as a project. It's of that level. So you will learn a lot here. The academics here is really good. The profs are really good. They're well educated and highly qualified profs. So you'll get a good academic life here, I would say. Not that good social life or any event oriented or anything else like that. We don't spend a lot on events and fests. So yeah, it's inclined toward academics, and this is what IIIT Hyderabad is known for.
No, yeah.
And yeah, so this is all I want to add up.
Yeah, so I think yeah, it's a great great college. If anyone of you like who is
Yeah,
watching this video get into this college, it's a
definitely.
really, yeah, it will be great option for you. So without a single thought, you can go get into this college. So I think we have covered
Sure, it
each
also
and
depends on
yeah.
the options you are getting.
Yeah.
The options you are getting, you should thoroughly analyze your options.
Yeah.
Don't just go with what has been happening in the previous years.
Mm-hmm.
Analyze your options, check with the placement stats, check with academics, check what do you want, what kind of life you want, and are you really that interested in your research part or academics part, and just talk to your alumni and get a brief knowledge about the college in which you are going to
Yeah.
give your 2 years
So
before actually taking
yeah.
admissions.
Yeah, great. Great. So if you are getting into any college, you should know about each and everything about that college, like how things go there. It
Yes.
should not be like a surprise for you. Like when you get into that college, now you
Yes.
get to know that these things are there. That's why actually we are creating this video, that you should be aware of each and
Yeah.
everything before getting into that college. So I think we have
Yeah,
covered
it's a
each and
great
everything.
initiative
Yeah.
that you're covering all the colleges, and students will get a clearer idea
Yeah.
than
Thank you so much.
what they actually want. So yeah, nice work.
So let's wrap this up, and I think we have covered all
Okay.
each and everything. And
Yes.
if you guys have any doubt, you can type in the comment box, and I'll ask Rishi to like answer those questions and keep looking
Yeah,
into
I'll
it.
try to reply all those
Yeah.
comments which I can. And
Yeah.
for anything else, you can connect me on LinkedIn or whatever social
Yeah.
media platform you're
Yeah.
using.
Sure. So if you have any questions, you can comment to these videos, and Rishi will, or I'll try to reply that question as soon as possible. So thank you so much for watching, and have a nice day. Thank